The way in which organisms obtain energy to power their life processes is called respiration, and this takes place in their cells. Respiration takes the energy stored in foods, such as glucose, and changes it into a form that can be used by the cell. Mitochondria are the powerhouses of the cell. They release all the energy it needs. Glucose enters the mitochondria and combines with oxygen. This process gives off energy in the form of a chemical called ATP. Carbon dioxide and water are the waste products.